Guys, as you can see now, we are departing from South Korea. We have connected our tow, and also the post champion has been connected to the FPS.
For that.
And our team is fantastic. We do everywhere so easy with a good plan and safely. So, look at the FPS tow, and we have three vessels here: post hawk, post champion, and post commander. Commander will be connected once we are 1 mile away from the shore, from the land.
So how many days travel to Korea to
our
sailing?
18 days. 18 days we will be in Singapore. And then see you guys there.
What day? Maybe November.
I can't mention the date, but someday on Sunday we will meet you there on shore leave. And please subscribe to our channel, like the video, comment how is your experience after seeing this, after watching this, and share as much as you can. And also there's a big shout out to my channel S Bharat Entertainment from India. We upload songs, so please check, guys, please check. Thank you.
Ano pala yung tagiliran nung EPSO na hila-hila namin? Yan ay 400 meters ang haba. So dito naman sa harapan na ito, kinuhanan ko na rin ng video. May pula-pula na yan na parang basura, pero yan ay oyster farm. Nung tinanong ko sa agent, sa pilot pala, Koreano, ay bakit ano yan? Sabi ko, yan daw pala ay oyster, yung talaba. Saka yung nag-aalaga rin kasi sila rito ng kwani, yung tahong, green shell. Yan. Itong part kasi na ito, medyo kwan pa siya yung luok, kaya hindi gaano yung alon. Kalmada lang ang dagat. O, palabas na kami dito. Pabiyahe na kami papuntang Singapore. So ang biyahe namin, aabutin kami ng 18 days sa may sinubmit nila na passage plan. So yung 18 days na yun, tatakbo, mabagal lang ang takbo namin, at nasa 6 knots lang kami. So tatlong barko. So sana dyan sa may parte ng Pilipinas ay pagdumaan kami ay walang bagyo, para hindi naman magkaroon ng aberya. So ayan, kikita nyo, diba? Napakalaki nyan. Kita nyo yung mga barko na mga tagbo to. Parang anliit lang sa kanya. So tatlo kaming barko na hihila dito. Ayan, may sister ship kami. So, kami ang lead tag, yung main tow. Kami yung nasa gitna ng tagahila. Kaya makikita nyo yung wire na maliit na yan. Yan yung pinaka main towing namin. Tapos sa kabila at port in starboard, mayroon din kakapit dyan. So yung mga assisting barge na yan, ay assisting tugboat